Today we are doing a photo shoot with all of the African American girls inside of NXT, and today we're highlighting every form of blackness. That is the point of this photo shoot. You don't have to be a certain way, talk a certain way, act a certain way. If you're black, it's in your DNA, and there's no one type of blackness, and you get to define who you are. You define what black means to you, and that's what this is about today.
Being mixed races, I get excluded a lot from, you know, Black History Month or any Black History activities or things like that. People tend to forget that I am half black, although I have a lot of Asian features. So it was really cool when Bianca contacted me, Brianna, Simone, Lacey to be a part of this Black History Month photo shoot, and it felt nice to be for once included without having to say, hey, can I be a part of this because I too am black. So I'm very proud and happy to be a part of this today.
For one, I'm proud every day of my skin, my hair, everything that makes me African American. And right now it just means so much more that we can come together and be positive and be focused on who we are, what we are, and love it. It's really important to have everyone from different walks of black culture, because when you look at the stereotypes, you only think a certain way, but black people cannot be boxed in.
It's surreal, basically, and it's just, I'm glad to have the opportunity to share this with a bunch of beautiful women who are creating their own paths, who are making history, and I get to be a part of that, and I get to share this experience with them, which means so much to me, honestly.
Today we are celebrating black women. Just strong, independent black women, because there is no boundaries to what a black woman is. There's no boundaries on what it takes to be a black woman. Like, things happen and you just don't think, you know, you don't think about yourself that highly. And then you just wake up one day, you're like, you know what? I do have magic. We all have magic. Like, we are just so strong, and we are so powerful. And to come here during Black History Month and all of us get together, wear our favorite empowering shirts, just have a good time. It's such a rare find that needs to happen more often.
We're in a time where it is very important as women for us to uplift each other. And sometimes being a black woman and speaking for myself, and I think I can speak for others, is that sometimes you come into a situation where some might have the one and only mentality, where you think there might only be room for one of us. It's room for all of us, and we all represent something different. And I really want to do today where it's just women and we're all uplifting each other as women of color.